Greetings, slave. How fine it is to see you once more. You seem weak. As weak as the moment I first tore your soul from your body. But dwell not on thoughts of defiance or vengeance. Think only of your death, mere moments away. Try to stand. Come now. At least make the effort. No? Still too weak. You have banished the mark, and banished immortality along with it. The weakness you feel is the divinity leaving your flesh. But you can never know just how pleased I am to wield the weapon that slays you, dog. You ravage my army. You slew my apprentice Mitrel. You killed Harshibis.
The heart slows, the eyes still, the fingers twitch. You die, Avatar. All things, God and mortal alike, all die. My death came when my people were devolved and drowned. Their faith died, so I died. Atlantis is nothing, so I am nothing. I am a dead god of a dead people. The Phoenix Medallion, the last great work of my Atlanteans, the shell of my soul. Your destiny is almost complete, Avatar. My people interred me within the amulet until the day the grim gray god walked once more. That day is coming. My powers are as dead as my people, but I can still give you one gift. Immortality, where Acheronian sorcery kept you in eternal death. Let Atlantean magic even restore you to life. I die now. Die the true death. The circle is complete. May the young gods watching over this world keep you safe, Avatar. May they guard you against the grim, gray god.